That's the name the animal Archon takes these days, is it? Truth be told, from the very first moment I met him, I could somehow sense that we were not going to get along. Also, he sure can drink a lot.